To enable or disable Samsung keyboard number keys in Samsung Galaxy C Flip 5, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find general management. Next, tap general management. And then tap Samsung keyboard settings. If you cannot find Samsung keyboard settings in here, tap keyboard list and default. Select Samsung keyboard. And then scroll down the screen. Tap layout. Next, on number keys, tap switch until blue to enable or tap switch until gray to disable number keys. Tap switch until blue to enable or tap switch until gray to disable number keys. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.